In Iceland, you can bake bread in the volcano. Here is the story of how I went with my friend Gisle to bake traditional Icelandic rye bread on the top of a volcano in the Westman Islands. Gisle is such a sweetheart and he's also an amazing chef. This volcano erupted in 1973 and covered many of the houses in ash and lava. Luckily, nobody got hurt. Since then, it has become quite a tradition to bake bread in the volcano. The most convenient way to make the bread is by using a milk carton as a baking form because it ensures an even amount of baking and can easily be cut into slices afterwards. After 24 hours of baking, the bread is ready. It's a bit sweet and tastes amazing, freshly baked with butter, and is often served with artichoke, but we ended up just enjoying these slices with generous amounts of butter.